he that promised is true. He that called me is true. He that said, I love you with an everlasting love is no liar. And though the pain, the trials and tribulations are many, I know that God who is love is reigning and working a good work in this time. See like he can see, see like he can see. God is for you and not against you. God is working a good work. Nothing is able to separate you from the love of God which is in Jesus Christ. Oh, God Almighty, you did not spare your only begotten Son, but you gave him up for us. How much more with him shall you not graciously give us all things? I lift your name on high, knowing that I'm safe in you, knowing that I'm safe in you, God. Take charge, Father. The hearts of men are worried. The hearts of men are all over. The hearts of men are looking for hope elsewhere. But I know one foundation, one hope, one center, one kingdom, one joy, one life, one peace. You are, oh God. You are, oh God. Chains break in your name. Men arise in your name. Breaking of everything that holdeth your people is sure in the Lord. You rose from the dead. You rose from the dead. And that is why I hope in you. For when I was lost, you found me, God. Unmerited favor you gave me, Lord. You are maintaining me, Lord, and assuring me that I will enter the Holy of Holies. I will enter the eternity of God because of the name, the name, the name that I believe in, the name of Jesus. And though they tarnish the name, and though they despise the name, they will look at him whom they pierced, the hope of glory, the light of the world, the joy of our salvation. You are holy, Jehovah. You are holy, Jehovah. You are holy, Jehovah. And our hope is in you. And our hope is in you. And our hope is in you, Lord. We love you, O God, for you first loved us.